reciprocity. The mutual concession of advantages or privileges for purposes of commercial or diplomatic relations. Texas and Louisiana grant reciprocity to each other's citizens and qualifying for in-state tuition rates. Now, there's this idea, yes, recognition by one country of foreign nationals' intellectual property rights, only if and only to the extent that the other country would recognize those same rights for the first country's citizens. Now, reciprocity is the most restrictive approach to international intellectual property property law rights and national treatment units. Now, diplomatic recognition, a country's unilateral acknowledgement of an act by or the statute of another country or the government in control of that country. Diplomatic recognition, poof. And then there's the recognition, the formal admission that a person, entity, or thing has a particular status, especially a country's act in formally acknowledging the existence of another country or national government. Now, just looking at this recognition, yes, it looks like, yeah, Washington State recognizes the United Nations as being able to dissolve their marriages and that the United Nations marriage can be dissolved in Washington State. Now, when you go through all 50 of these states, yes, how many of them in Arkansas have a reciprocity agreement with any other nation of the world? Shut up! Oh,